Let's get inside the chapel and make sure those folks are all right. If there are injuries, they'll need to be tended to right away.